Look, I've said I'm sorry if you've come to have a go.
No, I'm not.
Are you angry after what happened?
Yeah, angry, confused. When that lie you told, that could have finished my marriage before it even began. That's not the Goldie I know.
Yeah, and I told you why I'd done it.
Look, I know how it feels when you've got no one. But I want you to know that you're a strong, beautiful woman.
So why can't I find what you and Mercedes have got, then, eh?
Look, I don't even know what me and Mercedes have got. I heard that my fiancé had slept with someone else. And the only thing I could think of was, yep, sounds like Mercedes. After last time, I'd never let another woman mug me off the way she did with Warren Fox. And then, 10 years later, there she is. Mercedes McQueen looking as beautiful as ever, telling me that she'd changed.
Yeah, well, our Mercy's always had a way of getting onto people's skin.
Yeah, but the whole time I've been with her, I've been thinking, don't trust her, she'll never change. So why did I think it was going to be different this time around?
You are too good for a Ross. You are lovely, kind, loyal, gorgeous, and obviously rich. I just think, why can't I meet someone who's all of them things? Why don't no one want me?
Oh, come on. You'll find someone.
I don't want somebody, though. I want you.